the next batch. You might have seen her around town. You may have had her. You know, if you had her, you would have been down to the GP for about and shot a penicillin after her. But anyway, she, I think it's quite funny. You know, she, there's a bit of noise up the back. Would you shut up, your queens up there? Noisy queens. I see you with the lights on your head. I can track you down. Yes, you're beacon, you. Oh, Christ, that. Fucking rude, though. Fucking rude, aren't they? How are you? And you look beautiful tonight, too, my lovely. That hair is a beautiful shade of mauve. I love it on you. I love it. Listen, she's backstage. She carried on like a fucking diva bitch when she wasn't the first draw. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. I wasn't drawn first. What about me? Why wasn't I drawn first? I said, girl, I said, it's a live drawer, you know, and it's not, we don't rig, we don't cheat. She was drawn second because Wayne didn't want to make it look too friggin' obvious, but that's all right. So she's got her right whack. I'll tell you what she can do. She can close a lot of things. She can shut down an orgy. She can close anything. She can't close her legs. That's one thing she can't close. Nor her mouth. But she is good fun at opening and giving out the love and giving out some entertainment for good fun's sake. A girlfriend of mine, a girlfriend of yours, to close the evening here, please make some noise. Krystal Ring! Yeah.
How to be a good housewife 101.
Your goal is to try to make sure your home is a place of peace, order, and tranquility where your husband can renew himself in body and spirit. Prepare yourself. Take 15 minutes to rest so you'll be refreshed when he arrives. Touch up your makeup. Put something decorative in your hair, like a ribbon or a flower. Be happy to see him. Greet him with a warm smile and show sincerity in your desire to please him. Speak in a low, soothing, and pleasant voice. Make the evening his. Never complain if he comes home late or goes out to dinner without you. Instead, try to understand his world of strain and pressure and his need to relax. Don't ask questions about his actions or question his judgment or integrity. Remember, he is the master of the house and as such will always exercise his will with fairness and truthfulness. You have no right to question him. Listen to him. You may have a dozen important things to tell him, but the moment of his arrival is not the time. Let him talk first. Remember, his topics of conversation are more important than yours. Remember, a good wife always knows her place.
Can I make a house call? Can someone make a house call? Hold on, please.
Hi, can I help you?
Hi, my pussy is burning. Can someone help me? My pussy is burning. It's on fire. Can you help me?
Your what is?
My pussy is burning.
Then you need to come in and be seen.
I fell and tripped over my hot iron and it's burning. It's scorched.
Then you should come in and be seen by...
Can you come? Can I get a house call? I can't even close my legs. I can't walk.
Well, then you need to dial 911, call an ambulance.
Can you call an ambulance for me?
No, ma'am. You need to do that.
Oh, please don't leave me.
Ma'am, you need to call yourself.
I need you. What's your name?
I'm one of the operators.
Oh, God, my pussy is burning.
Yes, sir. Make some noise. Fucking maniac looks like Miss Crystal Ring. She's all about it, animal. She's got the cameras going. People, that was the last act for tonight. I'm going to hit the bar. I'm going to have a drink. I'm going to catch up with beautiful Yvonne Britt. Thank you, my lovely, my beautiful co-host here, Abby Latrine. White Gold Styles is a very shy, demure man. Where are you, Wayne? Where the fuck are you, honey? I haven't got... Where is he? Where is Wayne Gold Styles?
Paris.
I'll find you, Wayne. Hang on, I've got my glasses on. I'm just going to find Wayne Gold Styles. Oh, come on, come here. Wayne, come here, my lovely. Please get up here. Darling, just very quickly, you gave me some figures before, but I didn't have my glasses, so I couldn't really hear what you were saying. But the figures were good tonight. We did a lot of door sales.
Just online sale, pre-sales, was 4,700.
Yes, sir!
That's only just online sales, too.
Wayne, we take our hat off to you. Thank you so much for the hard work you do tonight and for the community in general. Thank you, my lovely. Thank you. Boys and girls, that's a big feather in our cap, because with door sales, we're going to hit the $5,000 mark, and that is the fee that we actually need to present to a big organisation of the committee's choice, and we're going to put that towards helping, comforting, and let's try to knock what we can on the fucking head as the way as hardships and purgatory and suffering with this nasty old thing called cancer. Anyway, I don't want to keep on over that, but thank you, my lovely Wayne, you are absolutely fucking amazing. Love it. My girls, thank you. Everybody, Steve Anderson, your arm, baby. Oh my God, you'll get a massage before the end of the night. And Rule of Trina, I love you.
And let's give one huge round of applause for the one, the only legend, that is Paris! You're a star, you're a stunner. Until next year, this has been Cancer or Drag. Let's get responsibly wasted. And if you're going to drink drive, make sure you have a car. Love you, bye!
Chance and through the wire.